Students, now let me explain the diagram. This is sea breeze diagram. You can see here the sun is made. That means this takes place during the day. Students, this is the diagram of sea breeze, and it takes place in the daytime. As we can see the sun, this is it is one of the mark which you will understand. मतलब आपको इतना समझ में आएगा कि this takes place in daytime because we can see the sun. We can see the sea water, and on the upper side of the sea we can see the land. In daytime usually the land gets heated up very soon. Land जल्दी गर्म होता है, इसीलिए because of that temperature is higher on land. And one more important point is when the temperature is very high, the pressure is low. You repeat with me. Whenever the temperature is high, you can see even the air goes upside. Temperature is high, pressure is low. And at present in this diagram, in sea breeze diagram, we can see on land temperature is high and the pressure is low. Now we will move to seaside. Here the temperature, हम जब भी सी के पास जाते हैं एनीवेयर नियर वॉटर वी फील द टेम्परेचर इज लो, मतलब वहां उतनी ज्यादा गर्मी नहीं लगती है. तो टेम्परेचर इज लो, वेर एवर द टेम्परेचर इज लो प्रेशर इज हाई. ऑपोजिट, टेम्परेचर इज हाई प्रेशर इज लो, टेम्परेचर इज लो प्रेशर इज हाई. दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट वन. एंड हियर वी कैन सी बिकॉज ऑफ दिस द विंड ब्लोज फ्रॉम सी टू land. Wind blows from sea to land. Students, note, keep this point in your mind. Wind moves from high pressure region to low pressure always. Students, note this point, keep in your mind. Wind moves from high pressure region to low pressure रीजन ऑलवेज. मतलब हमेशा विंड कहाँ से मूव होता है? हाई प्रेशर एरिया से ले के पास होके लो प्रेशर एरिया में जाता है. दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट यू हैव टू कीप इन योर माइंड. नाउ आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू सी ब्रीज डायग्राम. नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू लैंड ब्रीज डायग्राम. फर्स्ट नोट दैट देयर इज अ मून. वी सी द मून ओनली इन द नाइट टाइम. तो ऑलवेज दिस टेक्स प्लेस इन नाइट. फर्स्ट विल सी द See, here we can see the sea water. Here that in daytime, in night time, land gets jaldi garam hoti hai, jaldi thandi hoti. Usually in the night time or evening by 7 and 8 o'clock, usually we see that jab bhi hum when we go out, we see that land temperature is down. Matlab wo thanda ho jata hai. Land is not in the afternoon it is hot, but in the night time evening. आफ्टर 7 o'clock जमीन इतनी गर्म नहीं रहती है. सो द टेम्परेचर इज लो, टेम्परेचर इज लो. वेयर द टेम्परेचर इज लो प्रेशर इज हाई. स्टूडेंट्स रिपीट विथ मी. ड्यूरिंग नाइट टाइम लैंड गेट्स कूल फास्ट. क्योंकि लैंड ठंडा हो जाता इसलिए टेम्परेचर इज लेस, टेम्परेचर कम हो जाता है. वेयर द टेम्परेचर इज लेस प्रेशर इज हाई. Now we'll come to seaside. In seaside, temperature is high, pressure is low. और हमने यहां पर क्या पढ़ा? Wind moves from high pressure region to low pressure region. High pressure. ये this is a high pressure on land. So wind moves from here to sea. Land to sea. Clear it is, students? I'll send you the photo of this picture. You have in your book also. You too, you see this video again and again and explain for yourself. आप आपके अपने लिए खुद explain करेंगे. You note down these points, then you will never forget this. Always wind. Wind कहां से कहां move होता है? High pressure से low pressure तरफ move होता है. Children, students, I think you understood the diagram. very clearly. Now we will do the exercises of this lesson. I'll send you the photo of this. You have in your book also. You must draw this diagram in your copy.